On the line and ready for takeoff, this QB-47 multi-jet bomber leaves pilot and crew on the ground. At an Air Force base in Florida, one of the most advanced remote control systems to date is demonstrated in these Defense Department films. The long-range, ultra-fast multiple jet engine craft have the most complex control systems in the air. And until now, radio control just hasn't been able to take care of the multitude of operations necessary. But this new control system is adequate to put the B-47, a first-line combat craft, through its paces from takeoff up to the point where the ground control operator lets go and a mother plane takes over. Over intercontinental ranges at supersonic speeds, this plane could fly into combat with its pilot many miles away. Another stride in the automation that is making science fiction into everyday fact. We'll be right back.